approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacts are.
Oh shit, this is not at all what I was expecting. So, this is like... the end of... This is like Star Wars A New Hope, the trench run. Oh shit, I just ran into something. Holy crap.
Locking onto his transmission. He's
not
the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Nope. This is hard to steer. Alright, yeah, this is difficult to steer. This is I'm not gonna say annoying. But it's alright.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
This is not what I expected at all. I'm just gonna try and fly past as much stuff as possible. Oh god, this is crazy. This is not at all what I expected. But this is fucking cool. Man. Well, there were some things that I can say definitely did not really like about this game. I can say they did a few things pretty cool like this. Turn to Battlefield. And I crashed. I did not realize I flew so far above where I was supposed to be. I'm supposed to be down here. I'm taking a lot of hits.
Carrying a heavy grade payload on approach to delivery.
I crashed. That was almost a really bad idea. But this is so cool. Oh man. This is so cool. I just can't get over how awesome this is. This is not at all what I expected to ever do in Halo. I guess you do in Halo Reach. You have that. There's that the Long Night of Solace mission.
Commander, direct all your ships to the composer.
But this is not what I expected. Objective this way. Oh man, we gotta dodge lasers. Oh god. Ah. God! Oh, Jesus! Ah. Whoop. This is actually not as hard to drive as I had stated earlier. It's a little weird at first, but you know, I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, here we go.
There it is. No, wait.
What?
Infinity. The Didact just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that frag.
We'll take care of the guns.
Whoop. Alright, let me loop back around here. There we go, one down.
Whatever you're doing's working. Clear up the approach and Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Alright, can I fly through here? I can fly through here. Oh, that's awesome. This could seriously be like a whole game. I would play it. This is so cool. This is not at all what I expected the ending to be, but man, this is just cool. Wah.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well!
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
We're gonna take a nuclear warhead on our back. Holy shit. And we have a battle rifle somehow and a saw. Don't know where we got these, but we got them.
I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Something tells me I shouldn't let them... Oh, yeah, that's why I shouldn't let them do that. Turrets. That's seems to be all of my VR ammo. Didn't it say go over here? Or did it not? Do I? It looks like I gotta go over here first, I guess, because this door is actually colored. It's actually got lights. Checkpoint done. This is bad. Please don't bring that guy back to life. It brought that guy back to life. Son of a bitch. That is... That's another thing about the Prometheans I really don't like. The fact that they can be brought back to life. Or at least the knights be brought back to life. Like, these things are hard to kill in the first place. The fact that you allow them to be... given a second chance. Why am I standing right in this? Alright. Go, hologram. Go. Trick it. Haha! You were tricked by the tricky trickster. Yes! I assassinated it! Oh, get wrecked! Where is your light rifle? Thank you. And I will take that scatter shot. Thank you. Go in, distract them. I was hoping you'd do a better job at distracting them, hologram, but you really did nothing. Really don't appreciate that, but whatever. Give me that light rifle. Give me that scatter shot. I don't know what that thing was trying to bring back, but I'm not letting it. Oh, Jesus! Alright, there's all my ammo. Got a bolter, or a bolt shot. That's cool, I guess.
I recommend entering the portal to your left.
Alright, that one's down. This one is over here. And he's down. Give me that light rifle. Give me reloads. Alright, let's go. Oh, shit.
I won't leave you. I promise.
Take care of you.
Still good for something, I guess.
Alrighty. More light rifle ammo. Cool.
I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Okay. Oh, over here. Insert Cortana.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolving capsule.
There we go. Oh. That's not good. And I... Alright, that was weird. Couldn't see for a bit there. Go. Oh, come on, the portal was here. Oh, this is bad. Please tell me it's this one. Please be. It's not this one. Whoop. Alright, which portal are you gonna open up for me? Oh, that's bad. Which one? 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 Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. Okay, don't open a portal. Last time she said, I'm opening a portal, and it was like, hey, over here there's a portal. This time it's like, hey, I'm opening a portal. Yeah, I guess I'm still working on that. I'm dead. Wow, I jumped off. I can't believe I jumped off. I can't believe I just jumped off. I was trying to jump up onto that ledge there. Didn't really work out. See, I was trying to jump up right here. So I could be, you know, be up. There we go. Alright, there's the portal. That's bad. That's insta-shield gone. Okay. That's cool. Please. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I can't go anywhere. There's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere for me to be able to get my shields back. Ah. I should have taken a hard light shield when I had the chance. Alright, really? God damn it. I can do this. Dead. You gonna open that portal? Aha! There we go. Finally made it. Please be checkpoint. Ooh, a gravity hammer? Don't want it. I will take this battle rifle.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer.
This is seemingly not good.
The composer again.
Do I take... Alright, I'm gonna take this binary rifle just in case. It's probably a bad idea. Probably should have kept the scatter shot, honestly. 100% should have kept the scatter shot.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Alright. Go! Rah! Oh, very bad. Very, very bad. Very bad. Mad dash. Mad dash. Mad dash! Go after the hologram. God damn it. Alright. I have this binary rifle. I might as well make use of it and snipe these guys. Or I don't have the binary rifle. Where? There it is. Alright. Screw the binary rifle. Ah! Assassinato! I don't know why I didn't do that last time. I have no idea why I didn't do that last time. That would have been a way better idea. Oh, come on, really? Not dead? Okay, that's cool. Teleports a guy right into my face. Let's try this again. Alright. Tried going through the portal a little too early. That's not good.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Alright, alright. Maybe I should have... Maybe I should have just stuck with a binary rifle. And sniped them. That's not good. There we go. You're dead. D-E-D dead. Alright. There are more people than I thought there were. I'm honestly surprised I didn't die. Just jumping in there like that. I'm not fighting this guy. I could have just got through the portal. Oh, I'm an idiot. All right, that worked. It worked out that time, so I'm gonna stick with scattershot. Stick with the scattershot BR combo. Oh my god, that was close. Even closer. Ho ho ho! Not today. Oh, not good. Very not good. Very not good. I'm dead. Man, I could have had it too, and I just decided to fight the guy instead of just running straight through the portal. Ah, what's up here? Oh, these grenades that I didn't pay attention to. Ooh, oh, let's try that again. Alright. I was gonna jump down there and just go like balls to the wall, but... Alrighty. Alright, there's another one down. Significantly more ammo this time. Please stop. Thank you. The thing is alive. That's not good. Of course that's the one with the incinerator cannon! God damn it. Just... God damn it. I had it. It was in the bag. The cat was inside of the bag. We took a cat and we put it inside of a bag, man. And it was all good.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Oh wow, two shot. Oh, that's not good. God damn it. This part. The first part was just so easy and so fun, and then they have you do this bullshit again, where it's just like, you gotta do the same thing over and over again, because you're gonna die several dozen times, because Prometheans are fucking OP as shit.